That's cool. The symbol on the side is a symbol I used to use, the scorpion sting. Scorpion there.
Yeah.
Yeah, why does it take my onion away?
Because I'm in the pilot seat.
Oh, are you?
I think, yeah, you're in the co-pilot, right?
Yeah. No, you're not in the pilot seat. No, the pilot seat.
I think Stafford's trying to talk to us.
It might be the last one that gets in. I'm not sure how that works.
I think you're in the gunner seat.
Yeah, I'm right gunner. I don't know. Dude, you gotta sprinkle this beach here sometime.
Gotta do what?
But you got to sprinkle this beach side here sometime. It's kind of fun.
Yeah. Yeah, we've done the beach. I've done the beach quite a few times.
I lost all my flares you got, so.
I used to have a lot of trouble with my headphones breaking, especially the earpieces and the headbands. I invested in some SteelSeries headsets, and they are really good, really tough, durable. They've got a steel band and earpiece instead of plastic that don't break.
I invested in some electrical tape.
I mean, these SteelSeries, they'll run you about $100, but they're worth it.
Who makes them?
SteelSeries.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna check them out. Are they, comfortable?
Oh, extremely comfortable. The muffs are very padded, and it's soundproof.
Is it vinyl or is it a cloth pattern?
It's vinyl, but it's just really good foam underneath it. And the auxiliary cable is fiber.
Did a little siege there on the left. It's in the shipping container area. And in the king grass, that was kind of fun.
Squeeze.
Taking some boat action out there, I think. Just a few pot shots.
was gonna set you guys down here. Is this okay?
Yeah, this is fine. It's perfect.
Shit.
Oh.
Oh, no,
oh shit. Southeast.
Everyone out?
Yeah.
Yep, go. You got the Onion logo back. I guess it's one of the passenger guys.
Fuck. Dude, there's no cover here. Well, that works. That's better than the cover.
Fire those again. Oh, we're not getting muzzle flash.
I get them.
It's all good.
Asibi was about to...
Tree cutter.
Yeah. Asibi was about to drive into the water. I've seen Asibi that drove into the water a couple of days ago on this map.
Just do your thing or I rip it up.
Not really doing much. I just hang back and watch until you guys take too much of fire.
Loiter the area then maybe to get some good scenery going on while you're searching.
I'll get you some work.
Okay. Yeah, I just don't want to take the objective before you guys get there.
Later, I get the sight gun, I can use that.
Okay.
Right side.
I swear, a click and a half out.
There's a couple technicals up there so far.
Are you sprinkling them in?
Garage mod.
Guys.
Right now it's just me and Jig.
Yeah, I think Beefy went AFK.
Sting, that grid by that tower is active.
Rotate right a little.
All right, hold on, Chasco. Hold back a
even
second.
Out.
Oops,
There you go.
Rotate right a little. I think we're taking shots from the objective area.
Yeah, we're gonna get shot out of here. Circle back around.
Okay, good to go. Keep your eyes peeled for light vehicles.
You're the one with your head exposed.
Hold.
Taking heavy fire from the objective area north of it, or by the two domes. Oh, big rounds.
Pull up a little bit. This mound is blocking me. Yeah, good. Oh, turret's way high. Good, hold. Get some!
Hold, I'll come in. If Roy could hover, I could rope in and help you guys.
Hopefully the AA don't take us out.
Oh, you got it, Roy. You got it.
You might want to bring a fire extinguisher.
Be right back.
Damn, that scared me.
Oh, damn, they're in the fire.
There was, I don't know what to say about that, man. It was too much stuff to shoot at, but it didn't really look like that much of a threat.
Go, go, go. I'll have to wait for a few seconds for the fire.
Yeah, like I said, you might want to bring an extinguisher.
Piss on the tank.
Dude, my rockets are going crazy. They're not flying like they're supposed to now out of this Verona.
What happened?
Oh, I just got a config pop-up error. Bin config, cup D radio protocol, are you sent, cover me? What?
Okay, fire's out. So we can drag him out. No, I can't even drag him. Oh, bro, that's like, can you get him?
I don't know if I'm close enough.
This might be his coffin there. Oh, cool.
Got eyes on a BTR 80.
Oh, it's firing.
Ping on him. No, that's not what's shooting at us.
Oh, technical.
Yeah, that's shooting at us.
Yeah, these rockets are all funky now. Something's wrong.
Wow, that UAZ is hauling ass with no rear wheels shooting at us. There's a 50 down there with no rear wheels. Hauling ass.
If we can get the people out of it, I can fix it and we can use it.
I think there's a ZU gun on the objective, so I can't get too close.
He's shooting at you, Sting. UAZ with the 50. There was a BTR 80 out here. I don't know how damaged he is, if any. Didn't seem to be moving north. Behind, kind of hidden behind some buildings.
Rally up. Ooh, I got eyes on the side mission. APC out there. About 24 guys or more.
That APC looks like it's missing all of its side wheels. So it's like slowly inching forward. Its cannon's active, it's pointing at us. Careful, that APC's cannon is active.
Range 300.
It's on the move. Good hit.
Still moving. Moving forward.
No, it's dead.
Yeah, he's down. Squad behind him.
It's another APC north at 348. Slowly moving.
Yep, that's armor.
Two of them. There's two of them. BMPs.
Shit.
Stop and he's pointing at you.
Range 300. I have no more rockets.
Roy, can you do a run on him?
I can. Oh, there's two of them.
Yeah. I don't know where they came from. I didn't put them in. I think they're part of the grids.
Oh, my engine's gone. should use my rockets.
Okay, I'm dead.
Don't move.
Got one. Somehow. Guess it didn't reload since that last shot.
Coming around the left side of this building that we're crouched behind. I think they're trying to surround us.
Got infantry to our east.
Oh shit.
Yeah, they're surrounding us.
Still functional. Should say a third one out there, maybe. Right, I'll rearm up here. Are flying funky. They fly with the how you trace them in, and then they just like go off to the left after a second.
Were they doing that before?
No, not yesterday.
Yep.
Oh, dude's in the compound. Good thing he's watching Roy.
Yeah.
Sounds a good hit.
Still another over there. Then takes, I guess the BMPs are down.
Yeah, the BMPs are down.
Sweet. So the enemy fast mover above us. Looks like he's going after Roy.
Got him.
Huh, nice.
Did you guys see that?
No.
Well.
So you got another BMP?
No, I think everything's dead over here.
Over the ridge. Up this road.
Good shot. Do we have a medic?
Over here.
I'm hit. I'm good, but I'm hit. Thank you.
God damn it, the last four or five dudes I tried, as soon as I opened up the inventory, they disappear, man.
The same thing was happening to me in the other city.